The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked for a little while.
What was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup.
Infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Yeah.
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Let me handle this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Get me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. There you go. Okay. Come on, let's go. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Turn-year-old platforms exposed. What could possibly go wrong?
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Maybe this will work. Give me a hand, Ellie. Here, patch yourself up.
Whoa.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Now I was thinking, after we get back,
you can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. Thank you.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Shit. Got him almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Joel, over there, on your left. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.